As part of Surface Tech's ongoing support and to provide a professional peace of mind for every job, an accredited geotech engineer will actually oversee your plant mix the days of the job for an add-on fee. Depending on the size or complexity of the job, the engineer will either provide a hand mix or oversee a machine-fed mix into your contractor's plant process. In most cases, ACE will be introduced onto the wrap belt or directly machine-fed into the mix hopper. The proper dosage is pre-calibrated and fed based on the job specs and plant's rate of speed for the job. Afterwards, a PE certification for the proper mix will be promptly provided by the mixing geotech engineer of record. Further, the adoption process for both plant mix and field installation is seamless. Nothing required to introduce into existing contractor protocols. This is a significant feature in that most new technologies require a change in process, not with ACE. Once mixed, the hot or warm mix asphalt will perform without any change to protocols for the paving contractor as far as installation is concerned. Raking is superior, as is the ease of spread and workability of the asphalt. So in conclusion, consider our superior benefits: ease of adoption, engineer oversight and certification, installation performance, and low cost. This is a green solution that pays for itself while delivering superior results for all that use and depend on the finished product. It's incumbent upon you to take a hard look at why you're not including ACE fiber into all your upcoming design and installations.